everyone. I am Pani Kumar. I am here today to talk about eyewash, body wash, showers at workplace. 10 things to know about eyewash, body wash, showers. These are provided in work area to use in emergency situations like exposure by chemicals spilled on human body and in eyes, and also exposure to steam, hot water, hot oil, etc. Whenever exposed by the chemicals or hazardous materials fell into eyes or on body, immediately rush to the nearby eyewash body wash shower with the help of himself or a colleague. Keep eyes by opening eyelids over the auto measure and push the hand pedal or press the foot pedal of the eyewash shower valve. Remove or loosen your contaminated clothes and pull the pull rod off body wash safety shower. Ensure water is irrigating exposed eyes or on body for not less than 15 minutes. Pull down the orange lever attached to the portable eye wash. Keep eyes over the water nozzles and flush the eyes with water until clear the eyes. Hold the bottle and remove the lid of the eyewash bottle. Keep the eye nearer to the water nozzle and press the bottle to get water into eyes. Wash the eye until complete the water in bottle. Get medical help immediately. Is there any problem? The path from the hazard to eyewash or eyewash body wash shall be free of obstructions and tripping hazards. Inspect all decontamination units like eyewash bottles, eyewash body wash showers, body wash showers in every 15 days as per checklist. This is the model checklist for eyewash and body wash fountain. This checklist includes 10 checkpoints. Check the physical condition of the eyewash and body wash fountain. Check whether the eyewash and body wash fountain approachway is free from obstruction. Inspect and clean the fountain for removal of dust, dirt, cobweb, fungus and painting. Check the condition of the bowls. Check whether water is leakages from fountain and arrest if any leak. Check the condition of the pull rods, foot pedal, hand operated valves and push level condition. Check the condition of auto measure and body wash shower by operating system. Check whether water is getting drained without any obstruction from the drain. Check that water supply is sufficient for eye wash and body wash fountains. Check for any other problems at eye wash and body wash fountains. These are the conditions required. It is in good condition, maintained free from obstructions, without dust, dirt or fungus and cobweb. In good condition, no breakages on bowls, no fungus, no scale. Maintain without leakages, freely operate. Free flow of water from automature and drain shower. Maintain without any obstruction, free water flow from drain. Sufficient water flow from the unit. Rectify and see that proper functioning of eye wash and body wash fountain. This is for column for location. This column is for identification number. And here you have to write the findings and identifications required. This is a closing column. This is a model inspection report on portable eye wash shower. This checklist contains 10 checkpoints, which includes: check the physical condition of the portable eye wash, check the water level in the tin, check the condition of the hook provided to the portable eye wash, check and clean the dust accumulation on the tin, observe the temperature of the water by touching the water, check the condition and functioning of orange eye wash, check the water is flowing freely without any choke from eye wash arm, check whether fungus is formed in the tin, if found, clean the tin with soap detergent, check the condition of the lid of portable eye wash, check the status label of the tin. These are the conditions required. Is it good condition? Water level is full. Properly fixed to the wall. Maintain without any dust or dirt. Maintain room or ambient temperature. Freely open when pulled down. Free flow of water from eye wash arm without fungus. Properly fixed to the tin and without damages. Status label is with due date. And this column is for location and this is for identification. And this column is for findings and identifications required. This is for findings, identification and closure details. Here closure doubt and here signature of the safety representative. This is an inspection report on eye wash portal. Checkpoints are: check the physical condition of the eye wash portal, check the water level in the eye wash portal, check for any fungus formation in the bottle, check the physical condition of the drain pipe, check the physical condition of the lid, check the outer surface of the bottle, refill the eye wash bottle with fresh water. Check that eye wash bottle place its appropriate location. Ensure that eye wash bottle is provided with identification number and its inspection status. Conditions required are: it is in good condition, full level, without fungus, properly fixed and without any damages or blockages, without any damage and properly fixed, without dust or dirt, filled with fresh water, placed in accessible locations, identification name, identification number and inspection status within due dates are available.